going to do that and say, I'm Canadian. That's the way we live in Canada, and that's the way you should live.
So I respect them as
what they are, and that's, in my mind, that's the biggest problem, because we try to fix the Roma problem by putting them in some low-price apartment, and that's not the way. That's not what they want. That's the way it works for them. So going through our mind doesn't work.
Yes, go there and try to think the way they think, which is pretty interesting,
and try to deal with what they are and want to change them. What I'm proud of, maybe proudest in the show, is I didn't make them little, white, cute, polite. They are still Roma, raw.
About the huge success in London, but the first performance was in Delta,
yeah.
And I'm curious, what was the reception like there?
It was very special because I did the first one, I did a special
evening for Roma people.
Really? Yes, which is a bit of a theater because they are ashamed of the way they don't go in center Belgrade. So I personally invited parents and grandfathers and friends,
Roma to come. It'll be a Roma night.
And beautiful. And it was probably the most emotional show I ever done in my entire life. So the first time the parents saw
the work of their kids, talking about
being Roma and all that,
there was a lot of tears in the audience,
a lot of tears on the stage. But it was a fantastic moment because the parents were so proud and they never thought their kids can do that.
They were in shock because in Serbia,
nobody really believed that it can be possible.
The professional show with young boys and girls coming from Amala.
And so everybody was bored to put them in, like, well, we'll see what that thing, that Canadian guy, well. And finally, in the news group, someone wrote the biggest show that in Belgrade for the 29th year.
Yeah.
How did that reaction make you feel? The show is made for a lot of reasons,
but what is very important is that the kids feel the love of the audience.
Because they don't have the same fear as I do.
They have a real fear, which is people booing them,
cheering at them, not liking them when they are in performance.
They are so surprised that people love them
because they are not used to that, and that is the most important.
So in Serbia, in London, here in Montreal, I hope that
we should take the kids who love you. We don't hate you. Don't you think we do?
They ask me, Dad, you'll be with us all the time. I said, well, all the time, I don't know.